Oh no. Oh no.
Keep it interesting. Don't waste the internet's time. Now one pick won't hurt. Not good.
I'm freaking out.
I don't know what is wrong with me. This doesn't happen very often.
Look at that.
I sit and I look at the page and it's just blank and I don't know what to put on it. I can't think of anything, even if I think of the characters. It's just I don't know what to do.
Your sister, your brother, and all your ancestors.
What smell?
How can you not smell it? The whole area reeks of weed and crappy incense.
Weird. I don't smell anything. Maybe your nose is more sensitive.
Maybe you're just used to it.
That's fair, but I need my chronic, for obvious reasons, and my incense covers up the cat box shit.
Why don't you just change the litter more often?
It's a long walk to the playground, and then I have to haul back this big bucket of sand. Nah, man. It's hard to build up the motivation.
Or you could just buy your cat litter, like normal people.
That money is reserved for my chronic. It's like you don't even listen to me.
Social media is about sharing who we are.
Just found the guilty hardware. I want to shut it down, but I kind of want to follow the transmission back to its source, too. Find out who's doing this.
The longer that thing is in operation, the more risky it gets for us.
One thing...
Can you repeat that? Hello?
Beep, beep.
Talk to me, Ratio. What's going on?
Primate is leeching data from you. Find whoever's doing it before the transfer completes. Look for anyone acting strangely.